If you're starting your weight loss journey in 2023, I want you to stop caring about the scale. Start tracking your waist measurements every single week. If your waist measurements are going down, keep doing exactly what you're doing.